Hi, subtitle or closed caption for YouTube video, it's quite helpful and somehow important. Well, creating caption for YouTube video has two essential benefits. Making the rank of the video a little bit higher in YouTube search engine. And increasing user engagement, which is what you really want for better result. Adding subtitles or closed captions for your YouTube video, it's very simple.
Download it, follow the link in the video description.
From Video Manager page, you can add subtitle for any video by clicking on arrow down button and select subtitles and closed captions. There is a version of automatic English subtitle already set for you, but it's not so accurate, so it's better to create your own customized subtitle. Click on Add New Subtitles or Closed Captions. Now, choose the language for your subtitle. You have three different options for creating subtitle of your video. The first option is to upload subtitle file already prepared by one of the subtitle makers. Well, if you are curious about how to make subtitle file by one of the subtitle makers, follow this link.
Hi, in this video, I'll show you how to create subtitle for a video.
The second option, by typing everything said in this video, and YouTube will automatically synchronize it for you.
Hi. In this video, I'll show you how to create subtitle for a video or movie or even for audio file.
The third option, you have to type and synchronize your typing with your speech. Well, this option is suitable for a short time video, but for a long time video, it's not recommended.
Hi, in this video, I'll show.
Well, I guess this is all about YouTube subtitles or closed captions. Thanks for watching. Appreciate if you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Sharing, rating this video will help me a lot. Thank you.
Hi. In this video, I'll show you how to create subtitle for a video or movie or even